Joe and Joe come down, and they did quite a bit of swim clearance. They had about 5 hours on two swims. But even that, you know, it's very nominal the amount of work that's there. You've got a bit of a channel going out, perhaps 50 yards. Which, if you're fishing the channel, you know, you're fairly weed free. Of course, as soon as you hook the fish, they go sideways and into weed. It has been noticeable that the majority of times the fish come within a very short time after casting, probably following the bait down. Although you do get the odd fish by waiting, they are odd. Unfortunately, Paternoster is a bit of a swine with a constant casting for tangling. Spin around and tangle on themselves. Could well have been a full-blooded bite. We are getting a fair number where you get the maggot back crushed. And as long as you can get yourself in the right position, you should strike that. if you'll be able to see it, but the kingfisher just shot past that way.
You might have to wait out there, there's no trouble in that.
In his mouth.
I wanted that for putting it in it.
What's he going?
Two and a half.
Again, they're coming a little bit regular now, and yet another sample. And just look at the colour of that bronze, a bronze sheen on them, red fins. You couldn't want a prettier fish. Just take the yuck out and then drop it into the sack and get a shot of them later on. Again, what a colour. This looks more like the one we've been trying to get, I think. nice scrap, but you can't do too much with the amount of weed that's out there. And again, immaculate. Got a few scars on him, battle scars.
Looks in good condition for all that.
The tail split a bit there. And a few little sores there. I'm quite hopeful he's going to go over three. Yeah, 3-8. Which is certainly the best fish from here. No doubt about it, no matter what they are, beautiful looking fish. Red fins, quite a good scrap. We'll just put him away for a bit later on.
Here we'll look at those indicators. Quite useful. Take them on the right to cast, fit them on quite quickly through that clip at the front, let load and balance against the drift. Quite pleasure to use.
Right, Sonny. The fish that Hollowell's lived up to his normal expectations. As usual, you keep fish in a sack and they get all nice and lively. To say the least.
Are you going to try and pick them all out, are you? Or?
Say?
Are you just taking the biggest ones out of the lock?
Well, we just have a look at them. I think with them being this lively, we'll have to...
Just take the biggest one off.
Be a little bit careful. The colours on these are absolutely amazing. As you'll be able to see yourself. In amongst these, you've got mostly twos here. This one, £3.8 rather. Very pleasing fish.
Right.
We've got this one here, the great comparison between the two. There's one at Teddy Jones Court this morning, that's dead on three. Quite a brace. Can you see? Superb photograph there. You can see the variation. I mean, that one low still generally good. Lift gone the opposite way. Then the silver sheen rather than the one. Yeah, it's a nice morning's catch. £3. Got some sores on the side of it, but the other side, immaculate. Superb colours. A short time ago we thought we'd done the lot light, you know, for the £3.09. And I thought, well, that's near enough, you know, we'll let them all go. So let them go. Get them out of the way. And as soon as we started fishing, started catching again. Had a couple of fish. You know, sort of same sort of stamp we were getting before. And got this one. This one's a little bit special. Pretty well immaculate. And dead on £4. As far as we know, it's the best one out of the water. It's, you know, quite funny because Teddy was only saying this morning that he was talking about Merv's biggest fish, and we thought that was probably the biggest that was in here and take a bit of beating. But there's one that'll do it. Hard your mark on it.
I'm coming in again on it, Phil. Put it a bit more square. Right, now I'm going to follow you around, put it into the water.
Yeah.
Right. Hang on, I'm going to zoom in on you as you put it back.
Yeah.
That's a good shot, that, yeah, that's a good shot.
I'll set yourself
right, yeah,
again.
Yeah. Okay. And back goes the biggest so far that's been caught out of Ollie Roll.
And where are you down?